My name is Salmu and I hope.
I am Celine and I hope.
I am Halima and I hope.
My name is Rehema and I hope.
I want to do law and become a lawyer. You see, when what I have experienced when I was young, when my rights were abused, so like our government today is not that concerned about children. They're not concerned about children with no parental care. So after school, if I become a lawyer, I'll have the opportunity to fight for their rights, because also somebody fought for my rights.
You know, now we are getting young lawyers coming up and challenging the system. Before, it was lawyers who were brought up by the system. They are children of those in the system. So,
whereas if we get a group of out of 35 girls, if there's 10 or 15 lawyers and a few doctors,
teachers, doctors, and all that, they will change that system. If I believe if Victor and I and a few other guys managed to do something in Mombasa and brought some changes, something can happen. With 35, 50 or 100, they will do excellent work.
I'm Kimberly and I hope that you guys will come back next time to visit us, because we love you more than we love ourselves. And may the Lord bless you and keep you safe all the time.
My name is Rachel and I hope.
My name is Halima and I hope.
My name is Anne and I hope.
I am the teacher and I hope.